you think really long term, then you realize that eventually there will be some natural disaster, even if it is not made by humans, that destroys all life on Earth. So eventually the sun will expand and evaporate the oceans, and we'll be like Venus, so hot that no life can really exist, or maybe some chemotrophic bacteria, but eventually even they will die. So the only way to prolong life as we know it is for us to become multiplanetary and ultimately multistellar. And if we do not do that, all life on Earth will die.